from your vantage point, what went wrong down the stretch that allowed this one to get away from you?
Too many lost possessions on the offensive end. I think we had 7 turnovers. You know, we settled for perimeter shots the entire quarter. We had 0 free throw attempts, and we didn't make shots when we got open looks. We didn't make shots. We didn't make shots at the rim, and we didn't make shots on the perimeter.
Presumably, Paul is okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Kind of jammed his ankle, but I think he's okay.
Did Paul look limited to you when he came back in the fourth quarter?
He didn't play all that great, but I don't know if it was because of his foot.
The lack of offensive execution that you referred to, are they just not running the plays they're supposed to run? Is that what it comes down to? I mean, or executing them, I should say.
Yeah, you got to read, and you got to read defense. Defense throws different things at you. Sometimes we did. We got Ty Lawson in front of the rim, missed the layup. Solomon Hill got to the front of the rim, missed the layup. Mate missed some open jump shots. We settled for, they switched some things. And you got a guy like Miritich out there that you should probably take to the basket. And, you know, they back off you, so you take a shot that you know you can make. But we didn't make any shots. So sometimes it's a make or miss league.
How frustrating is it for you this late in the season to be still dealing with this, you know, as far as just not getting the shots?
Look, you're going to, you know, it doesn't matter late in the season or whatever, you know, you're going to win some games down the stretch, you're going to lose some games down the stretch. You know, tonight we lost.